for you to represent. Okay, write it down. Cos theta, cos theta, cos phi. Then again, cos theta, and then how the number of it. First theta, so minus sin phi. This is become minus sin phi, cos phi, 0, into ax, ay.
Sin theta, sin phi, cos theta, minus
the vector field is given by the expression, the vector field is given by the expression F is equal to 1 by R, F is equal to 1 by R into AR vector, into AR vector. Determine F in partition form at a point x is equal to 1, y is equal to 1 and z is equal to 1. X is equal to 1, y is equal to 1 and z is equal to 1. Okay? Right. What is asked now? What is that? F vector is given in terms of? F vector is given in terms of? We go through the problem. It is given in terms of? Spherical. Spherical coordinates in the problem. It is given spherical. But expression la, F vector is equal to? 1 by R into F vector is equal to 1 by R into AR. What about the other two terms? In the what terms you know? Spherical coordinate, what are the other two terms you also have? Theta and phi. So what can we assume?
0.
Right? So F theta will be equal to 0 and F phi is equal to 0. Clear? That is our assumption by considering the equation. It is given, it is expressed in terms of spherical. Listen carefully, students. It is given in terms of spherical coordinates. F vector is equal to 1 by r into fr vector alone. Sorry, ar vector alone is given. So what about theta and phi? It is 0. Which means that f theta is equal to 0 and f phi is also equal to 0. That is our inference. Okay? Now we will proceed. Think it out. F vector is equal to 1 by r into ar vector. F vector is equal to 1 by r into AR vector.
The next
sentence.
theta is
0 and f phi is also 0. Clear students, clear? F theta is 0 and f phi is 0. Right? That is why only the first step will be there. The next one, f phi. Is it f r? Fx. Fx, f phi. F r?
Sin theta.
Sin theta.
Sin phi.
And what is the difference? Is equal to what?